some words of advice prior to coming to Rutgers is just know that it's a lot of material thrown at you. It's 20 weeks of really intense studying, a lot of lectures, and a lot of hands-on learning experience. But the key is just to stay focused, attentive, and make sure, you know, before you come here that you really want to do this. You know, and it really helps if you have a desire for turf. You know, you're going to do well in the classrooms.
One thing that worked for me quite well was using flashcards. Basically, every day after school, I'd go home, whatever class we had that day, I'd make flashcards for that lecture. I'd be constantly reviewing those, so when it did come time for a test or evaluation, you know, you're ready for it.
And stuff that's worked for me is definitely taking as many notes as I can, always being alert in class, asking questions, you know, and even if I don't feel comfortable asking a question in class, what I can do is get the teacher after class and ask them, you know, to clarify some things. Look over the lectures. Lectures are provided for you after the classes are over. So what you can do is rewrite those lectures as you would like to on a sheet of paper. That's what I do. I use one sheet of paper. I go over the lecture and I write down, you know, key notes, what the teacher said, which has been real helpful for me.
And a pretty key thing to do is doing work every single day. As long as you're not burning yourself out, you want to do a little at a time, because you can fall behind pretty quickly.
But, you know, keeping focused, keeping the network of friends. I made a lot of good friends since I've been here at Rutgers, and it's tremendous. But they're also not just friends, they're a resource I can use. I can throw ideas off of, I can call up if I want to, you know, in my future. So it's also not just about the educational aspect, it's about networking with good turf guys. Because not everyone's the same, we all come from different backgrounds, but we have that one goal, which is to become a successful turf grass manager, and Rutgers is here for us when we need it.